very watery.
Yes, it is. I doubt there are very many mulligatawns in it.
The bread stale as well.
Yes, it always is. It's really more of a building material than a foodstuff.
Do you pay the cook? Are you her boss?
Yes, I do. I'm sorry. Yes, I am.
Shouldn't she do nicer food then, if you ask for it?
To be honest though, Jimbo, myself and Molesby are absolutely terrified of her. She's very large. You saw what she did to that stale bread. You could imagine what she could do to Molesby, who is less resistant to force.
Hello again, Mrs. Budd. The soup is okay today, but tomorrow me and Grimwood would like a steak and kidney pie, followed by jelly and ice cream, please, or even vanilla custard. Wouldn't we, Grimwood?